Now, you know, except for the ratty stash and the pork chops, you're pretty clean shaven for a kid who lives in a trash can. No?
Well, I don't need to shave because it don't grow in right here and right here.
Now, you're telling me that you were so ingrained with white trash DNA that your facial hair actually grows in on its own, all white trashy like that?
I don't know what you're saying, but that's what's going on, yeah.